This one goes out to all you folks who've ever seen the Red Rings of Death from your friends at SarcasticGamer.com.
Love my 360. Better games than PS3. It's Xbox Live that I desire. But then I got the Ring of Fire. And when I got that dreaded Ring of Fire, I called Microsoft for repairs that I require. But I sat on hold till I got tired. Frickin' Ring of Fire.
Hey, thanks for calling Xbox customer support. Your call may be monitored or recorded for quality purposes. Which console are you calling about?
The 360!
I can see if someone's available to help you, but first I need to check one thing.
Oh,
which console? Please say original Xbox or Xbox 360.
360!
I can't stand this burning Ring of Fire. I called Microsoft for repairs that I require, but I sat on hold till I got tired, frickin' Ring of Fire. Finally got this guy named Lee. He said, repairs are free. I heard him say, to my chagrin, they ran out of boxes to mail them in. So I've still got this burning Ring of Fire, and I can't play Gears yet, it's really getting dire. And it burns, 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 this Ring of Fire, this Ring of Fire.
Say original Xbox or press 1, or Xbox 360 or press 2. Xbox 360.
This one goes out to all you folks who've ever seen the Red Rings of Death from your friends at SarcasticGamer.com.
Love my 360. Better games than PS3. It's Xbox Live that I desire. But then I got the Ring of Fire. And when I got that dreaded Ring of Fire, I called Microsoft for repairs that I require. But I sat on hold till I got tired. Frickin' Ring of Fire.
Hey, thanks for calling Xbox customer support. Your call may be monitored or recorded for quality purposes. Which console are you calling about?
The 360!
I can see if someone's available to help you, but first I need to check one thing.
Oh,
which console? Please say original Xbox or Xbox 360.
360!
I can't stand this burning Ring of Fire. I called Microsoft for repairs that I require, but I sat on hold till I got tired, frickin' Ring of Fire. Finally got this guy named Lee.